How long have you guys been together?
A year and a half.
How would you describe your sound like? Who are some of your influences?
Thrift store,
25 cent records from the bargain bin. Yeah, good one.
Old ladies.
Yeah.
Old grandma music. Groovy grandma music.
No, it's great. Did do you guys think that there is a distinct sound, like LA sound, in the underground right now, or is it more eclectic? Or
There's like
it's
little
like all
groups,
garage
like,
music
yeah.
right now.
Usually like based off the 60s.
And it's definitely a wave of Latin music that's coming.
People really like psychedelic music too. There's like different genres going around, but definitely like a certain few.
Great. And what do you got? Where are you guys playing after this?
On the 11th? Harvard and Stone?
Harvard and Stone in Hollywood.
Veronica
Bianchi is a good friend. Golden Animals, another vocal band. And us. Yeah. I believe it's a Tuesday.
We're playing a fun Halloween show at Nonsense Ultra on the 28th.
Very cool. All right. Well, thank you very much for talking to me. I appreciate it. All right.